Simplifying variables underneath a radical works the same way as it does for factors, or just numbers. We'll look at simplifying the cubed root of x to the fourth times y to the sixth. Keep in mind that these variables actually represent numbers, like x could equal 2 and y could be 3. Our rules for these won't change. We'll still apply the product rule if we can, and we can only remove factors if they repeat 3 times. For example, we can split this up into the cube root of x times x times x times x. These 4 x's are the same as x to the fourth. Similarly, our second radical will have the cube root of y to the sixth. Since our x variable repeats 3 times, we can pull one of them out. We can also pull out 1y from these 3 and 1y from these 3. This x, however, is a little bit lonely. It doesn't have 3 of itself, so we leave it inside the cube root. So our final answer is x times y squared times the cube root of x. So in order to simplify any radical, we want to take the radicand and split it up into its factors. If a factor appears the same number of times as the index of the root, then that means we can pull one of it out. That was why we could pull out 1x, 1y, and 1y. We multiply all those factors together and leave any single or lonely factors inside of the radical. This will give us our final answer.